I'm still here. I love to read poetry, and I love to join declamation contests, like Guilty or Not Guilty by Mary McGuire.
I'm trying to answer by people number 42.